Welcome back to Let's Play Age of Pirates 2, City of Abandoned Ships, where we are in a fight. The Big Nasty is very slowly fighting something, and then we are about to sink this pinnace. Oh, I can't sink it now, because if I sink it now, it's going to blow up, and why did you shoot through that ship and over it? It does not even make sense. Get away from him, Big Nasty, I need to blow him up. Okay, Big Nasty, attack him. There we go, now he's sailing away-ish. We can afford to blow him up. Blow up! Fuck. Oh, they're gonna crash into each other. If we blow him up when he's right next to that other ship. Oh, get him, Big Nasty! You're firing at the wrong ship. But okay. Oh, we need to blow him up right now. Violent explosions, please. Please, yes! Yes! And he hurt the other ship next to him. Perfect. Oh, he's fighting back. Okay, Big Nasty, attack the Turin. Is the one that I'm attacking, and as soon as I get ready, I'm gonna pop quick fire and quick turn at the same time. And we ought to be able to take this dude out without a problem. Okay. Quick turn, quick fire. Let's do it. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, you didn't like that, did you, buddy? Didn't expect me to pull a 360 and do some cookies on your ass, did you? No. Nobody expects the Peter Blood Inquisition.
Side, ready to fire.
Critical hit.
The right side, ready to fire.
Oh yeah, he's not feeling too good. Good cannon practice, though. Critical hit. I like that. Kill him. The ship's not so bad, by the way. The one we have here, the Mad Murderer. That's pretty good. I've had worse. Personal abilities plus one. Let me use those now, thank you. Oh, I have a ship ability and a personal ability. We got some quick sharpen, advanced naval defense, naval maneuverability, wind watcher, super sails, quick turn, sandbank, old sea dog, medic, lifesaver. No, I'll save that for the treasurer. Wrecker. Cannoneer's got that, but I can add to it. Can't get that. I need distant fire. Cannon range increased by 15%. Excellent. I'll take that. And personal abilities? There's got to be one to allow me to carry more crew. Carry more commanders. I think I'm going to go with... what's this do? Potential of mutiny. No. That's better for sub-leaders. Don't care. Alright, I'm gonna continue down the defensive train there.
The left side, ready to fire!
The left side is ready to sink your ass. He's coming right for me, too. I gotta sink him. Oh, he's fired at the wrong ship. Oh, well. I need to sail away from this man. What's the Big Nasty doing over there? If he shoots at this ship right now, he may very well hit me. Ow! Shoot! Shooty, shooty, bang, bang! Shooty, shooty, bang, bang! Oh, he's all explodey. Ooh, don't explode on me. We need to very slowly turn without getting closer to him. Stop shooting. Alright, this guy's a dead man. Say goodbye. Kaboom. I dare say that that was a penance, but... that might be a bit too punny for you guys. Alright, so, the last one we have here. Attack the Marvelous. Mob, whoa! Hey, don't crash into him, please. He's not done sinking yet. Get away from him before he falls on us. Cool, we got planks and medicine and canvas! Oh, you know we're coming for you, buddy. And fast. Loot! Light him up, boys. Yeah, look how much faster our cannoneers are reloading. It's pretty remarkable. We're not even using the quick shot ability anymore.
The right side, ready to fire.
Critical hit. Gun fall out. No, gun fall out. I need to carry some extras with me in the event of a gun fall out. Oh, you're hurt. You're hurt bad.
The right side, ready to fire.
Okay, but don't throw any guns out this time. Loading the cannons backwards. What are you doing, Big Nasty?
Left side, ready to fire.
All right, it's time for me to get close enough to him to do a kill shot.
The right side, ready to fire.
Shoot, nose. There we go.
The left side, ready to fire.
Bye. Wow, we like totally missed him. Oh well, we'll get him at the next volley. Maybe Big Nasty will.
The right side, ready to fire.
So fire it.
The left side, ready to fire.
Okay, you can fire it. If you want to fire now, that would be wicked cool. I think that would be sweet. You know, use the guns to point at the thing and all. Sometimes you just gotta do it yourself. Why are you not shooting at him? You taking pity on him or something? Aww.
Aww.
Oh, hell. Morons. There we go, now you're shooting at him. Marvelous! Critical hit, level up. Let's take a look at all of our crew here. Oh, we got a couple ship abilities here. Our doctor got a ship ability. I'll give him... he's got both of those. I can't give him this one yet, he needs a lot of stuff for that. But I can give him the, No. Why has he got all this? Okay. Oh. I don't know if he... oh, our treasurer got one. I can put that into treasurer ring. Where's your treasurer abilities? Advanced commerce. Yay. And our carpenter. There we go. Oh, he doesn't have a skill. So our doctor. Do we have any other... Dr. Denkhaff. Oh, he doesn't have an ability. Well, never mind then. I didn't want to give you an ability anyway, buddy. Oh, why are your skills so bad? He's level 14 or so. Cool, why did we dock here? What? Oh, okay, I remember now. We were talking to the smugglers and... yeah, okay. Now I remember. So, we just sunk a bunch of French ships, and that's generally a bad thing. Despite the fact that we won, we did just sink a bunch of French ships, and before the French were our friends. So we may need to do a little bit of ass-kissing to get ourselves out of that situation, but we're on a mission right now to go all the way down there to Cumana, and we are no closer to it. Get away. Alright, all the rum has been drunk on the Mad Murderer, so I need to transfer some to... I'm going to transfer... actually, a lot of stuff. I think I should put all my crew on the Mad Murderer. Yeah. or as many as I can. And we'll move some Rumsies over. Throw overboard. No, what? Oh, there we go. Perfect. That'll do for now. Now, warp speed ahead, Captain! And next time on Let's Play Age of Pirates 2, City of Abandoned Ships, we hopefully will freaking finally get closer to Cumana.